Mind of you after the shit that we've been through.